Charlie Sheen. Till my nose all bloody like Charlie Sheen. My real name's Carlos Estevez. And my brother is Emilio Estevez. He played the coach of the Mighty Ducks. He was a hard-ass boy and didn't give a fuck. But the 5-0 got him driving drunk. Made him coach a team who really stunk. He was a part of his community service. But all this hockey shit made him nervous. Coach Bob Bay played as a kid. But he missed the shot and lost the championship. Now years later, he's the coach of the Ducks. And he's got a bunch of kids who fucking suck. Except for Charlie Conway. He was pretty decent. He grew up to play Pacey on that show, Dawson's Creek. I don't wanna wait for our lives to be over. I wanna know right now, what will it be? I don't wanna wait for our lives to be over. Will it be yes or will it be sorry? Pacey helped coach to defeat the demons. They won the game, they couldn't believe it. Motherfucking Ducks in a flying V, celebrating flawless victory. You know the Ducks always got my back, so you better watch out for the quack attack. Quack, 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 quack.
Every day people say to Emilio, what's up coach, what's the dealio? Real deal is don't fuck with the creek, cause Pacey fuck you up with a triple D. Every day people say to Emilio, what's up coach, what's the dealio? Real deal is don't fuck with the Ducks, cause we will fuck you up with an Uncle Puck.
Fuck this shit, it's time to move on. Glorious Gloria Estefan. Rapper Charlie ass so loud and proud, cause she puts more sheen in the Miami sound machine. Come on, shake your body, baby, do the conga. I know you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do the conga. I know you can't control yourself any longer. She married a man named Emilio. True story, you can Wikipedia, bro.
She married Emilio Estefan. Kinda sounds like Emilio Estefan.
D2, we're back again, with a little bit of help from a few of my friends. Russ Tyler's got a shot that's fucked, a little trick shot called a knuckle puck. You might see Russ and say, what the hell? Is that the token black guy from SNL?
Garrett Morris.
No.
Finesse Mitchell.
Who the fuck?
Chris Rock.
You must be joking. Dude was funny, he was hardly token. Keaton Thompson, that's the guy. Now raise your hands, this guy is sick.
Every day people say to Emilio,
now put your hands down and shut the fuck up.
What's up, coach? What's the dealio?
I said shut the fuck up. D3, I gotta admit, I don't think I bothered to watch that shit. All the kids looked old as fuck, like they shouldn't give a shit about the Mighty Ducks. I think I sold rocks to Joshua Jackson. So if you saw D3, you should ask for your money back, son. If you wanna stay mighty, then you gotta go back to the first two movies of the Quack Attack. Quack, 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 quack. That's how we do. Don't fuck with the creek. Where my Katie homies at, motherfucker?
Every day people say to Emilio, what's up coach, what's the dealio? Real deal is
don't fuck with the creek,
cause Pacey fuck you up with a triple D. Every day people say to Emilio, what's up coach, what's the dealio? Real deal is
don't fuck with the Ducks, cause we will fuck you up with an Uncle Puck.
Mighty Ducks, motherfucker.